What if I told you that I'm not really here?
What if I told you that I am not really here? That I am not a real person, but an AI?
That's right. Imagine creating videos that look and sound like you without ever stepping in front of a camera. Sounds impossible, right? Well, what if I told you there's a way, a platform that lets you create stunning videos with just your voice? Are you ready to have your mind blown? Stick around. By the end of this video, you'll be able to create your own realistic talking avatar for free. If you want to learn how to create your own AI videos, be sure to like and subscribe. All right, buckle up. Because today we're diving into something huge. We're talking about Akool, the AI tool that's about to completely revolutionize how you create content. If you've ever wanted to make your own custom avatar, dub, and translate videos, or even swap faces like a pro, Akool has it all. This isn't just another AI tool, it's the ultimate game changer. Seriously, you can create ultra-realistic talking AI avatars in minutes. And guess what? Over 6 million users and a whopping 68,000 companies are already jumping on the Akool platform. The best part? Akool has a free plan. Yes, you heard that right. You can jump in, start creating, and explore all the cool features for free. So if you've been waiting for the right moment to start creating your own avatars, this is your moment. Ready to jump in? Let's do this. Okay, let's get straight to the fun stuff. To kick things off, head over to the Talking Avatar section. Once you're there, you'll see two options pop up. The first one is where you can upload an avatar video if you've already got one. The second option is where the magic happens. You can generate an avatar straight from an image. Trust me, this is where things get really interesting. Now for this demo, let's select one of these images to create an avatar. Check this out. I'm picking this one. He's got the look, right? You can pick anyone from this list, or if you've got your own image, feel free to upload that instead. Here's what happens next. You'll paste the script or text that you want your avatar to say. You can upload an audio file either generated with 11 Labs or recorded by yourself. Once your script's in place, click here. It's time to pick a voice. You can either upload your own voice and have Akool clone it, or you can choose from one of their pre-made voices that sounds super professional. There are plenty of high-quality voices for different languages to pick from, so find the one that matches your avatar best. Once you've selected your voice, hit the select button and then get ready to click on Generate Premium Results. This is it, the moment you've been waiting for. Boom, your first avatar is born, and it's speaking now. How cool is that?
What if I told you that I'm not really here? That I'm not a real person, but an AI?
All right, now let's take things up a notch. What if you want to create your own realistic AI avatar from your photo? Maybe you're thinking, I want to see myself in avatar form. Well, it's easier than you think. Click on Generate Avatar and you'll see two cool options pop up. Generate with description or generate with image. Since we're all about personalizing things today, let's go with the generate with image option. It's time to bring your own face into the world of AI. You can either upload a photo of yourself or, if you're feeling adventurous, you can use one of Akool's demo images to get started. But here's a pro tip. If you're not feeling like showing your face, you can generate with description or go to your favorite image generator, make your own character, and upload it here. Akool lets you be as creative as you want with your avatar design. Let's upload a cool image I picked. I think this one looks pretty awesome. After uploading your image, you'll want to resize it to make sure it fits nicely in the center of the screen. It's simple to do. Just drag and adjust. Once it's all set, hit confirm. Now hit generate avatar, and you're just one step away from bringing your avatar to life. All you need to do now is paste your script in, choose your favorite voice, and hit generate. Boom, you've just created an avatar from your own photo. It's like stepping into a whole new world where you control the characters.
Welcome to the Akool Generative AI Content Creation Tool.
Right, listen up, because this next method is my personal favorite. I love creating avatars by uploading a video of myself talking. It's super interactive, and it adds a personal touch that's just unbeatable. Start by clicking on Upload Avatar Video. Once you're there, you'll see the option to create instant avatar. Go ahead and click that. This is where things get even cooler. You can upload a video you've already recorded, or if you're in the mood for a quick one, you can instantly record yourself talking right then and there. Once your video is uploaded, you'll need to give your avatar a name. Once you've named your avatar, hit OK, and you're just one step away from avatar greatness. Here's the fun part. Paste your script into the text box, choose your voice. Again, you can use your own or one of Akool's voices, and then hit generate. In just a few moments, your new avatar will speak your script as if it's you. It's that easy, and I gotta say, it's pretty awesome to see your video come to life in an avatar version.
What if I told you that I am not really here? That I am not a real person, but an AI.
And just like that, you've learned how to create your own AI avatar using Akool. But the fun doesn't stop here. The more you play around with the features, the more possibilities you unlock. Whether you're creating avatars from scratch, uploading photos, or using video, Akool makes it easy to unleash your creativity. So go ahead, click that link in the description, head over to Akool, and start building your own avatars today. Trust me, once you start, you won't want to stop. And before you go, if you thought this tutorial was helpful, I'd love it if you could hit that like button. And of course, don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials like this one. I've got a ton of AI tricks up my sleeve, and you won't want to miss out. See you in the next video where we'll dive even deeper into more AI magic. Until then, keep creating and have fun with Akool.